Good morning, beautiful people. So, I was going to go to the gym today, but I am pretty sure I'm going to miss my class because it started at 9 and it's 9:03, and, well, I'm here. But it's okay because I have a lot of other things to do, so I'm probably just going to run my errands, and then if I still have time, then I'll head to the gym. If not, I'll just do a workout at home. And my hair also needs to get washed. Woo! Oh, I should clean my mirror too. Thanks for letting me know. This is a cute little look my dog gives me when it's time for me to take him on a walk. And he says I'm being too slow. All right, I'm coming. Okay, so my breakfast this morning, I'm literally just eating 2 boiled eggs because I really just need to hurry up and get up out of here. Yeah, and you can't go to the grocery store or stores in general hungry because I be done spent so much more money. When do we think I'm gonna take this Christmas tree down? Probably never. So, this year I made quite a few goals for myself. No, boiled eggs always just be hitting the spot. Anyways, and not just goals, but I made intentions as well. It was something my friend was telling me about, and I was like, I can get with this. Because oftentimes with goals, especially if it's something, you know, measurable, and I start off by saying, oh, I want to go to the gym 3 times a week, but then I end up feeling like guilty and feeling like I have instantly failed if I don't meet that said goal. So instead, like, my intention is to just like find ways to move my body in a way that my body needs. Like, sometimes I get very overwhelmed and stressed. So for me, a high intensity workout is not ideal because it's literally just going to heighten my parasympathetic system. I probably said it wrong, don't judge me. I don't remember the name, but like, it'll essentially increase my heart rate. So in those moments, instead of trying to push myself to, like, you know, do all these weight lifts and power press and whatever, my body just needs to, like, meditate, or I could journal or do some, like, yoga for 15 minutes or so. So I'm trying to get better about that and not thinking that, like, I didn't really exercise or work out if I didn't do some, like, something intense. Like, the goal for me, or intention, is to just find healthy movement. Get off my booty. And one thing I've been trying to work on this year, too, it's only, like, my 3rd day out here, but... Okay, y'all didn't see that. I'm trying to become more okay with the fact that I really don't like the gym. I've never liked the gym. It gives me a lot of anxiety. Just trying to become okay with, alright, so if we don't like the gym, what else are we gonna do? I already pay for this, like, 1-year membership, so that's really the only reason why I'm going. But other than that, find something that I enjoy, that I can try to be, you know, consistent with. For me, I'm like anxious going into the gym. I'm okay when I get there, but then I leave and I'm just like, oh, I have all these things to do. Like, I'm still stressed, so I feel like it's not giving what it was supposed to give. Like, the girlies said so. But that's okay. To each their own, right? To each their own. Also, y'all like my space buns? Ooh. I have so much to do today. Okay, your girl is on a roll. It's not even 11 a.m. yet, and I have already got some gas. I made a PetSmart return from Christmas. Got some money back, and I got something else. I picked up my order from Kohl's. I was about to say something, but I'm not going to do that. But I'll just say shout out to my Kohl's cash. Ah! And now I'm about to go into Target and get the bulk of my items. And hopefully they have everything I need. And if not, Target will tell me exactly what I need. I'll go in with a list or no list at all, just vibes. And Target's just like, here you go. You also need this necklace and these earrings. So we'll see if I behave. I feel like most of these like toothpaste packages are literally like a scam or something, because just give me the basic thing. That's what my dentist told me to do, and that's what I'm trying to do. So far, I am very proud of myself because I finally got vitamins, and I'm gonna take them this year. Everyone's gonna be so proud of me. So I just finished coming out of the hair store. I got my things so I can go wash my hair now. Oh my god, excuse me, what the heck? Anywho, as I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted, I got all my things. I'm already exhausted. It's only 11:32 and I'm exhausted. I feel like I ran a marathon or something. But about to go get my hair together, also wash my wig. I still don't know what I'm going to do to my hair. I guess I should have figured that out before I like came to the hair store and stuff, but nope, we're winging it today. Yep, I just want to make sure I get all my stuff together. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Wish me luck. Okay, this is what I picked up from Kohl's. Shout out to my Kohl's cash! I figured that if I were to get this, then maybe I would want a meal prep because it would look pretty in a glass container. Yeah, no, okay. But it was on sale, and then I used my discounts and stuff, so it was only like 20 bucks. Okay, I'm about to wash my hair. I took it out of braids yesterday, so she's going through a lot. This is probably the longest I've ever kept my knotless braids in, and it was for about 6 weeks. Also, I'm so proud because my undercut is finally growing out to a nice length. Whew! I'm going in with my favorite, this Cream of Nature. I've tried a lot of other shampoos and the whole like sulfate free and this and that. Yeah. Nothing's like a good old $5 bottle
of Cream of Nature. It is what it is. Ooh, I have so much product buildup. Jeez. Huh. It's so curly. It's so cute. And I think I'm just gonna throw on a wig. I'm not even leaving my hair out. It just feels like a lot of work. Maybe just for like a weekend or something, I'll leave it out. And then we put on a wig. Ah. Yeah, maybe I'll put on a wig Monday for work. And then give my hair 2 days to breathe. I don't know. I'm hoping that this year I will actually figure out how to like twist my hair and stuff. Oh. Never let the water run or whatever. Another thing I don't really do is pre-poo anymore. I mostly just detangle with my fingers. I don't really go in with the brush like that until after I finish washing. My main challenges with my hair is maintaining moisture. Ah! Also feel like I might need a haircut and get my hair shaped again, which is probably why I don't typically wear it all out. So I'd just be like, your hair's uneven, you look dusty. Like, that's how I feel. That's how I feel. I've at least gotten used to it now, but anyone else remember when you like first got your hair braided or something and your hair, you know, would come out and you're like, oh my gosh, like I'm gonna be bald. It was just such a scary time, but in reality, like all this hair would have fallen out anyways, but you've had it in braids, so it hasn't like had the opportunity.
Woo! Yeah. Good times, good times. Oh.
Okay, just finished washing my hair. Yes, the shrinkage is real. Now I'm about to just go in with some leave-in conditioner by TGen. It's the green tea super moist leave-in conditioner with green tea and argan oil. I don't usually use this one, but the one I typically get, they were out of it, so I'm gonna try it out. Already started on the makeup. You see it? My hair is twisted up. We're just gonna hope it all works out. Yeah, that's essentially what we're hoping for. Mm-hmm. All good things, all good things.
It's me. Yeah.
Sorry, my titties are all up in the screen, my bad. I told my boyfriend I was doing something slight, and it's most definitely taking me a minute to get ready. But, you know, I feel like he should know this about me though. So, is it really my fault? No.
Mm-mm, it's not.
He knew. He knew the moment I stepped in his bathroom because he sat down and turned on a Netflix movie, so. We are going to Olive Garden today. I have a gift card for Christmas. So that's what we gonna do. That's what we gonna do. I'm excited. I think he said he's never been before, and that was always like my favorite spot to go to. Like almost every birthday. Where do you want to go? Olive Garden.
Have I had better pasta?
Yes. Is this still a nice little classic? Don't really get that old.
Also, yes. So.
Ooh, wait. Also, I use Makeup Revolution Banana Deep Baking Powder, and I actually like it more than Laura Mercier. Mm-hmm. Laura Mercier is still good, but I think for my brown skin, this just hits a little differently for me. And I also don't really let my makeup or let the powder sit like that anymore. I kind of just place it there and wipe the excess off. It works for me, okay? It works for me. And I mostly just use the blush. Okay, that's a lot of blush. Oops. Oh well. It's fine, you can have too much, right? Okay. Okay, it's fine. And this is by Merit. It's in the shade Mood. And it's literally my favorite blushes. I was always one of those girlies that was scared to use blush because I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm black. I don't want to look like a clown. But you get the right shade. You apply it right. I mean, I don't know if I'm really applying it that well. I'm sure a makeup artist could do it better. But turns out okay. I'm still using this glow kit. And we're going to wear it until what? Until the wheels fall off, period. Aw, she's so cute. She's so cute. Mm-mm. I haven't done my makeup in a minute. And I was like, oh, can we get cute and go to Olive Garden? And then I want to do my makeup. So that's what we're doing. I don't think I want to put liner on. I could, but I don't want to. And then the real test is going to be seeing how this hair turns out. I told myself no matter what, we're gonna walk out the house. I'm gonna love myself enough to just walk out. Even if it don't look the way I want it to look. Which is gonna be hard, but I can do it. I can do it. It's me. Hi. I just be making messes clearly. All right, now I'm going in with the Sephora cream lip stain. It's in the color 26. It's one of my favorites. And this is kind of what I do now instead of using liner because I'm that person that like eyeliner is always, I can't multitask clearly. I don't even know what I just told you. The liner that I usually use is like the sharpener one and I never have a sharpener. Instead of buying a sharpener, I just keep buying the same one. Don't judge me. So this is what we do now. We're nicely lined. And then hot chocolate. Yeah. That's beautiful. She's truly beautiful. I love her. I love her. I do. I really do. Now for my hair. Oh god. Yeah, I'm fine. I don't know if he knows I'm recording, so he just thinks I'm talking to myself, which also is not strange coming from me. All right, so I'm getting just a little bit of olive oil on my hands. Oh, that was slightly too much. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. I don't know how this is going to turn out because even though I blow dried my hair, I literally just kind of twisted it today. It's still a little wet.
But I want to wear it, so here we are.
I'm stressed
because I thought my hair was dry, and I played myself. I really did. Like, girl, you know it ain't dry in an hour. But here we are. Here we are.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna have to get my blow dryer.
It's gonna get super frizzy if I try to fluff it while it's still wet.
What can you do, you know? What can you do?
That's like the only thing about my natural hair. And it could also just be the way that I'm doing it, but
I always feel like I look like a little baby. I don't wanna look 12, like.
Sure, it'll be a compliment when I'm 50, but not now. I want at least for it to look like I hit puberty, damn. So I'm gonna go get my blow dryer. I'm gonna dry it, and then we're gonna fluff it out, and hopefully I look good. Cause if not, I told myself I still have to walk outside. So
it is what it is.
Don't really know what to do. We're just gonna let the hair do what it wants. The makeup's cute.
All right, y'all. So we tried the fried raviolis and they were so good. And of course I had a salad or two or three. And I also ordered the sangria, which was absolutely delicious. Tasted just like juice. And my boyfriend had the peach Bellini. We had a good time and we will be back.